Death announcement. The death is announced of Mahendra Bhopal, known as Kenneth, aged 57 years, of Lot 227 South East Cummins Lodge, Georgetown, and formerly of Lot 18 Betsy Ground, East Kanji, Barbies, who died on Monday, July 29 in the USA. He was the son of the late Isaac, known as Jack Palance and Stella, husband of Chiney, father of Mark, Michael and Mina, brother of Kennard, Sunita, Bisham and Vishnu. The body of the late Mahendra Bhopal, known as Kenneth, will be at his residence, Lot 227 South East Cummins Lodge, Georgetown, on Thursday, August 8th, from 10 hours to 11 hours 30 for viewing and funeral service, thence to the Good Hope Crematorium for cremation at 12 hours. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.